Alright. Where is Ironhide? There he is. Ironhide. Move out.
Identity. Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
Time to hit the road.
Acknowledged.
Send Nick Valentine to the slog. Just wait here, Nick. We'll be picking things back up shortly. What I want to do is I want to see if Ironhide over here can actually die if he's my companion. Now, he's already died on the road to the slog. I had to reload from there. I've had Sergeant Primero killed while he was defending a settlement on his own. So when they're not engaged with you, I don't know. I know that they can be wiped out, but can they? Once they're a companion, because they're listed on the wiki as essential. So can they die as companions? Because otherwise, it becomes a real expensive thing. So what we're going to do here is we're going to go and take it to the foragers if anybody's in here. And if they're not in here, there's supposed to be an addition of picket fences, an issue of picket fences. Sledgehammers, ooh. There's a voice. Where are you guys? Come on, Forged. Show your faces. Show your burn-ass faces. We'll clear that out in a little while. I'm coming in with a robot. With a lot of cold stuff. Let's see if you'd like the frosty freezies. Go get them.
Escape is impossible.
Oh, I probably should have taken a nap or something. We'll have to just go and step in. I think he's overheated. I really need to give him a different head. And I think his engagement range is far too low. But then again, this will give us the proper test. Okay, we're down an arm. Keep going. Let's guide him out here. Go to it, son. Zappy, zappy. Oh, a pretzel cleaner. Blowtorch, that's good. Got the cigarettes. Now, it's not that I'm unwilling to fight here. It's just I really... It's just that I really want to push the robot. I'm carrying too much... Do I have other junk on me again? How the heck? What am I carrying? Carrying hardly anything. That's completely glitched out. Like, what's heavy? I can't figure it out. Let's drop the drifter outfit and then we'll just figure it out later. Come out, Ironhide. Much of this. I don't know why I have no rule. I think Scream would be the one. Oops. Lights. Debate. Rugrat? Waggos. Corner. Drench. Majors in range.
There we go.
In range, there you go. What am I carrying? It has suddenly gotten heavy. Okay, two sledgehammers shouldn't do that much. A short combat rifle. A field spray hat. There was water. Always sell your water before you go scavenging. Well, so far. Okay, we'll grab some stuff here then. I'll come back through or something like that. Follow me up this way, Chief. Now, where is... I feel so silly they could have, you know... That's disgusting. But I should probably grab it, because I think that's probably one of the wastelander kind of things here. What's this? Oh, those who failed the forge. Yeah, that whole thing. I'm not dealing with that. Not sure Mr. Roboto over here can follow me properly. So, what we'll do is we'll get far enough ahead of him. The Commonwealth. We might go out there. Blast furnace. It's somewhere in here. And this should fast travel him up next to me. Am I? I have a robot. You've been vaporized. Just punch him into the lava? Yeah, I'm not creeping down here to get it. That's lavinated. Let's see. Now, where? Somewhere on a grate, right around here, in the blast furnace area. is supposed to be the addition to picket fences. Well, I have to go watch my own videos and see if... Oh, Karen, now we're both carrying too much of camera. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. There it is. Picket fences. Build statues at settlement workshops. Statues? Statues. Okay, statues. That's not what I was hoping for. Well. Well, this was actually a good bit easier than I thought it was gonna be. And, but the good news is his arm didn't repair itself, so that makes me think, well, he's pretty close to overheating, that it may be that it will be immortal, so to speak, while he's in my company. Slag. Let's not jump in there. Oh, look, there's an ammo box there. Go out through the side door. And you just jump off the building here and take a walk back. Shortcut. Now, where does that... Robots taking some names. Am I walking into fire or just looking backwards? That's hilarious. Where is he? I'll be back for him as soon as I dump off all this extra junk. Wait a minute. Here's some. Up there you are. Well, if I'm going to be overloaded,
or withdrawal,
might as well get all this stuff out. Dump the water off here for the short term. At least that way it'll reset the other settlements. And get a lot of water from here. Then head back. Get the rest of the stuff from there. Don't you need to see any of that, but what I'm thinking is how can I test this robot? Okay, let's break into Slag's terminal here. Needed fell. Let's see. It's a Novus. Dead, ironically. Yeah, well, Corvega. Oh, there's a little background for you. Somewhere here. What was it? Pork and beans. There you go. Blow torch. That's what I fell off the thing to get. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like Ironhide did some good work up here. Huh. Somebody. Now I'm carrying too much. Alright, well, Ironhide's open. Beat it.
Hey.
Proceed.
Someone's saying that's close enough, and this and that. Ooh, look! Wait a minute, that doesn't even look right. Is it? Yeah, I guess you just can't see the other set of steps. There's my fortification over at the Vinch Farm. This is a rough area. Between the Finch Farm and the slog. She just set herself on fire. That was nice. Was that it? A little bit of freeze. That was the main reason I brought Ironhide on this mission, because the fact is the forged and then they're dying in the cold. There you go. Again, following the rules of honor of the Commonwealth and of post-apocalyptic in general. The way to treat people honorably is to leave them in their underwear. Okay, I just opened this door and notice... Oh, now look at that. If you do it... There we go. Fiber optics, crystals, and what was it gonna do to me? Explode. Flamethrower trap. Ooh, rubber and aluminum. Those are good things. Never realized what a good vantage point you have here for the gunners. That doesn't look like they've responded yet. Okay, I've had another thought. Let's see. Let us see. Not seeing it. Death claw today. No death claw today. The postman goes by. Oh, isn't there a postman around here? The postman goes by. Close enough. No death claw today. Okay. No death claw, but that doesn't mean we can't find trouble. Can't have a nice little robot battle here. And there's always the super mutants across the lane. That would have been a cool armored car right there. Have we really killed everything around here? That's someplace I'd normally just walk up to.
Somewhere! Hostile may still be in area. I'm reinstated. Opening fire.
Alright, this could be good. Now, let's see if we can get him knocked out. Yes, he's been knocked down. So now, he's down, but I don't think he's out. This is the key part of the experiment. Where's that coming from? Long range? Nope, not nearly long range enough. You're on fire. Hit like a rad roach? Really? Let's see something here. Yes, we can do it. Oh, he's back up anyway. And there you have it. While the robots are companions, they're pretty much like any other companion. You don't have to worry about them. So go ahead and build yourself a nice expensive robot, and feel free to cruise around the Commonwealth with them blasting everything to smithereens. Like this. Super Mutant Primus? That's very Transformers of them. Okay, now one last thing here. We're going to try one more thing. If I go back to Nick...
Time to hit the road again?
It's time to hit the road again, Nick.
Ready, Winter?
Yeah, let's head out.
Well, all right.
So I have to send Ironhide to the slog, but will he go back to his old assignment? And we find out if his old assignment still works. Let's see. Look here. Nope, it's unassigned. Come here, robot. Where'd you go, robot? You're back on guard duty. Oh my goodness, he's been auto-assigned to food. Okay. I can live with that. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. And he just fell in the pool. I didn't know they could fall in the pool. Didn't know they could be auto-assigned. Thought you had to tell the robots everything. You see, you learn something new here every day, folks. Well, maybe not every day. I mean, a lot of days. Some days. It just keeps getting funnier and funnier and funnier. And there you have it, folks. While this robot is your companion, it is an indestructible fighting machine that might only go offline because it's been pounded by too many mini-nukes. Or other kind of things like that. But this is the Black Knight. This is Ironhide, kind of a Red Knight kind of thing. And all y'alls have a great night. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.